Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to redeem a Roblox gift card. Roblox gift cards make a great gift for Roblox fans for any occasion. If you get a Roblox gift card, or if you're the parent of a kid who gets them, redeeming a Roblox gift card is easy, but it can only be done through the Roblox website. Now let's walk through the steps to redeem a Roblox gift card using a web browser on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, or on a desktop computer. Step 1. Open a web browser on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, or on your desktop computer. Navigate to www.roblox.com/redeem and then log in to the Roblox account you want to add money to if prompted. You'll land on the Redeem Roblox Card screen. Step 2. Locate the PIN code on your Roblox gift card and then enter that code in the Enter PIN Code field on the screen and then click Redeem. The PIN code will disappear from the Enter PIN Code field after a few seconds and you'll see the amount of your gift card displayed next to the Your Credit Balance field below the Redeem button. If you don't see this field populated with your gift card amount, refresh this screen. Step 3. Click Convert to Robux. A Convert to Robux dialog box is displayed showing you how many Robux your gift card money will convert to. Click Confirm. The dialog box closes and a message will be displayed across the top of your screen letting you know that you successfully converted your cash to Robux. You can see your new Robux total by refreshing this screen. Your current Robux total will be displayed at the top of the screen and can be spent in Roblox games immediately. Let me know what your favorite Roblox game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.